What are you
Oh, so
on?
you was fucking a Spanish thug. Okay. Okay.
You're real, bro. You're real. You're the only Spanish bitch I've been with, bro.
So you fucking Spanish thugs, bitch. From Barbados, bitch. I thought I was the first bitch from Barbados that you fucked with.
I'm done.
That bitch drinking Corona, sucking his dick, go back and drinking the Corona. What the fuck is going on?
Bro, listen. What the fuck? I feel like we
he won. She got you. She won. Bitch, I can't do that.
But she had good pussy though, bro.
You fucked her too?
Damn, listen. So the first time I tried to do it, I couldn't get hard. The second time I could. But the first time I couldn't is because I should have just hit it from the front versus the back. I went to the back. You open it up, and you open it up, you see the hole, and then you see the coochie right there.
Uh-huh.
Tissue. I'm good, bro. I'm good. I'm trying to play it off. I go get a baby wipe, bitch, on the low, right? And I just do this real quick with it. Bro. Real quick with it. Hey, bro, it's tissue on here and brown stuff. hey, guess what I told that bitch, bro?
What you said?
You said, bro, listen what? To what I told her. You listening?
I'm listening.
Yo, lift outside, baby. Put your clothes on. Let's go. Literally, my mama.
Pack it up.
Yo, this is outside. She like, what's wrong? What happened? Girl, tissue Kleenex, bitch.
You sure it wasn't lit from the rag? Did she say it was lit from the rag? Because you know some people be having lint from the rag in their ass. You fucking with studs with tissue in they butt, bro. I ain't no competition, hoe.
Hey, bro, we gonna keep it 100, bitch. When you open, we try to play that game. When I try to play that game with you for money, remember that?
What game?
When I said I'll give you such and such money if it ain't no poop in your butt, and you open it up,
and I open my ass, it was poop in there. It probably was lint from the rag. I had a brown rag.
Bro.
Coke, it was the brown rag that I had. It was the brown rag that I had, Coke. That wasn't poop, bitch, Coke.
Did this bitch sit on a Kit Kat bar? Bitch, I ain't bitch. I don't know. Remember that book, you know? Bitch, I don't know. I ain't even gonna, bitch. Mm-mm, cool.
It was the brown rag, Coke. You know that.
Did not win that money that day, Rosalie. And that, y'all, we just left for Miami, and she went to Miami with $250, bro.
Bitch, I was trying to come up $2,000 more, bitch. My shit has shit in it.
Getting on live, y'all, begging y'all to send her money. And y'all, we had got on the jet skis, right, y'all? I mean, we kicked it. So the man show us the video of the jet skis, right? The video hard as fuck. It's on the drone. He like, yeah, it'll be like 80. He said $80. She like, $80. We can't just screen record. Listen, y'all. She like, we can't just record it from our phones. I said, oh, no. Take the car. Bitch, what you, girl, what is you on? What is you on, bro?
No, y'all. It was before, bro. He showed the pictures first, and I'm like, bitch, $85 for this, bitch. We can't just, bitch, you can't just send it to us. Like, then he showed the video, so it was worth it after the video. Like, but yeah. Bitch, just with the pictures, bitch, I ain't paying no $85, bro. I screen recorded from your phone, send it to me, bitch. But yes, he was like, bro, come on. I'm like, go.
Anytime she with me, bitch, we're not playing them games. And she knows that. It don't matter how much the price is, how much the ticket is, we getting it. And what's so crazy, y'all, is that the man looking at her, he's Spanish too, but Ro trying to say it to him in Spanish. Bitch, I got Google Translate.
said no mano, like dinero, nigga. It's dinero.
No dinero, no dinero. I heard no mano. Dinero.
That nigga said no mano, yo.
I said, this bitch said she got mino.
Yo, what the fuck, bro? Hell no.
No dinero. She didn't say that. She said no mano.
No, bitch, not you said that.
Yes, I got Google Translate. Yes, yes, I did.
I get the brown shit from in my
Did
ass.
You make your close friends page?
Oh, it's peak season.
It's a kiki now?
It's peak season.
That is sad, bro. Never. Okay. Okay,
so
close friends, we'll just do it ourselves. I'm not waiting. I don't got to wait for nobody.
We gonna do it. We gonna do it.
So if the girls' names get brought up, the girls' names get brought up. That's the end of it.
Coke, it's peak season, Coke.
Girl, it's peak season and you off today.
Did you see? They gave me off today.
Whatever, that irritated me.
That irritated you?
Yeah, irritated me.
Why? You still said I was going to get the bonus.
Whatever. I feel like that's weird. I feel like for you to take an off day and you know I was supposed to be coming down there, why take the off day all of a sudden last night when you had company? But hey, that's even here or there.
I didn't even have
that's even here or there, bro. I'm not making a big deal out of it. I'm not making a big deal out of it. Do you, yo, baby girl?
Yo, he thinks every live night I got company, yo.
Live in your truth. It's cool. I don't care. I'm not mad. I can do better.
You can do better. Yeah, better than that bitch who was sucking your dick with some corona, bitch. And this
girl,
that
was that. You're being weird. That was years ago. That was years ago. That's when you was walking around with panties on and ponytails getting fingered that long ago. Getting fingered, bitch.
Oh,
talk about that. That long ago. Talk about you getting fingered, ho. Talk about you getting fingered. You don't want to talk about that, do you?
That was in fifth grade.
Right. Fifth grade getting fingered. But you want to bring up what I had going on in my life.
Yeah, but I got fingered accidentally fifth grade by Jimmy.
Sad.
Still standing, 24-year-old virgin though.
Cap.
Let's go, Giants! Oh, can you take me to the Giants game?
Ask the bitch you was laid up with yesterday, thank you.
Tiffany don't got no money. Hot penny.
Let me just be quiet. I don't want to get into it with nobody. When I say something, it's the wrong thing. But guess what? I learned to just not say nothing, bro.
All right, I'll be back over here. Let me wash my ass.
Weird. Any other time, be quiet.
Any other time where I don't shower?
I didn't say that.
What's your other name?
Any other time you stay on the phone with me, I hear you, I see you in the shower. I ain't tripping. Y'all hoes always mad at a boss ass bitch. Been doing this shit since the age of 6. Fucking these hoes, hitting these tricks. Y'all hoes, hold on.
This is rap. Y'all hoes be mad at a boss ass bitch. Fucking these bitches doing these tricks. Bitch, I've been doing this shit since the age of 6.
You're weird, bro.
Nigga think he's Tupac. Boy, sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down.
Tip the broke friend.
Tip the her broke friend. Tip ain't broke. Tip got more money than y'all.
Ain't the only one.
Right, Tip?
Huh?
Right, boo?
That bitch can't even see.
She could.
She peeking.
Yeah, since the age of 6, y'all, like.
Bro.
Yeah.
You gonna make your page?
Mm-hmm. Do it today.
Please, it take 2 seconds. All you gotta do is put it in there and let something add you.
Yeah, I'ma make a new page because you know I usually just do my old page.
Yeah, make a new one.
Doing all that.
Make a new one real quick. Hey. Mm-hmm. And then call me when you get done so we can talk about, because I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna just go live and just talk about you. But I don't want to talk about you out you being on there telling your sides of the story. Because all the two sides of the story. No, for real, though. For real, Rosalie. They probably think I'm procrastinating, but I'm literally rating on you because I don't want to bring you up and you're not there and it's miscommunicated. You know what I'm saying? So I'd rather you be there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then right. Let me FaceTime you. Okay, Melissa.
Yeah, call me right now.
Bye.